Hey, man, I just saw the new number one country music video today.
Oh, yeah? Pretty good song, or what?
Well, at least the girls were really hot. He got some country and some kid rock, making those speakers pop. For all them country kids rocking them bikini tops. He's got a couple pork chops on the grill, got a case of twist tops on the chill. Sipping on suds, rocking that buzz. The label says it sounds like a hit. Show it does. It's a sellout song. So catchy, even haters sing along. Put your hands up in the air. The lyrics are, hey, no one really cares. He's got his jacked up truck looking good. Got a couple fine girls dancing up on the hood. And when they say that, we make you say, hey, what's so wrong with a sellout song? Hell yeah, he's happy that he sold out. Why should he hold out? Yeah, he makes $100,000 every time he rolls out. He could sing a song from the heart, but he'd rather be on the chart. He used to be broke, he nearly lost hope, but that all changed on the day that he wrote a sellout song. So catchy, even haters sing along. Put your hands up in the air, the lyrics up, hey, no one really cares. He's got his jacked up truck looking good. Got a couple fine girls dancing up on the hood. And when they say that, we make you say, hey, what's so wrong with a sellout song?
Shorties in the woods bounce with me now. You know you would look good making out with me now. Don't think too much about what the words mean. Just focus on the backside of my skinny jeans and bounce with me. Bounce with me. Bounce with me. Bounce with me. When you hear that beat with the banjo, Kevin, these days, that's how you know.
It's a sellout song. So catchy, even haters sing along. Put your hands up in the air. The lyrics sucks, hey, no one really cares. He's got his jacked up truck looking good. Got a couple fine girls dancing up on the hood. And when they say that, we make you say, hey, what's so wrong with the sellout song? Come on, come on, come on, it's just a sellout song. Think about that song.
Yeah, that's country music these days.
Yep.